Welcome. Tomar pan la pala y te ten. Y encontré uno. Pedir que te learn the truth. The truth shall set you with free. Stop. Phoenix Gate.
It's almost as if time had stood still.
Here, wait.
I suppose no one had any cause to return here. Just as I left it.
But in memories.
Could I have done this?
Yeah.
Could anyone?
Yeah. That's a huge crate there.
He's the only one who can tell me what happened. I have to know.
Where is he?
Nowhere to be seen. Anyway, some sort of shrine.
Oh, sorry, you've never been here before. This is the Hall of the Gate.
The Gate?
It's a relic of the Fallen. Only the Phoenix's dominant can open it.
Hence the castle's name. This was where Joshua was supposed to...
Yep.
Yes. He would have stepped through this door the next morning and listened to the words of our ancestors.
Would you have gone with him?
No. The Apodotry is holy ground. None but the dominant may enter. I and the other shields would have stood guard here and prayed for my brother's safe return. Where the hell did he go?
He went inside.
He couldn't have. He'd need the power of the Phoenix.
But he is the Phoenix.
sure.
Are you sure about this?
Nevermore. The gate. Let's see if this one opens.
I don't know.
Could this place really be a fallen ruin?
You could hardly call it a ruin. It's
the Weatherfield.
Like it was built yesterday.
It's a Weatherfield.
Have you ever seen anything like this?
This is a bad feeling.
The usual.
Any of this. This must be what the fallen ruins were like before they fell.
You could take a beating.
Then let's give it one.
Yeah.
Sick of Toggle. Get him, boy. Get him. Get him, boy.
Does any of this make sense to you?
No.
Let's find the hooded man and leave.
Joshua have had to run this gauntlet too?
No. At least not that I ever heard about. I imagine the Phoenix would receive a warmer welcome.
What? Who's
this?
Oh.
Where will we end up this time?
Elevator. Elevator.
On murdering us, I expect. Could the hooded man really have taken this path?
We won't know until we've followed it all the way to the end. Come on, let's keep looking.
Elevator. Can I upgrade my skills now? You will lock what? I lock. Oh. Huh. How much is this? 1,000. titandır. Martuaya ve Edna'ya. Takip. Takip. Who's that? It's a golem. Okay, it's a golem.
Seems the feeling's mutual.
God! Get a boy, get them! Get a boy, get them! Yeah, get a boy! Yeah, oh my god.
It's done.
What are these creatures? And why do they keep attacking us?
I don't know, man.
They're probably asking themselves the same thing. We're the ones trespassing here. They're just protecting their home. Jill, look.
What is that? What is that?
Some kind of mural.
It's worth a closer look, whatever it is.
What are you?
Right then.
Again? Oh my god.
This place holds even more secrets than we thought.
There's no map. So what I gonna know, huh? How is it different? Okay. Another button. Wait.
Camera. Something. have we here?
I don't know. I don't know, okay? Now what?
So, it isn't a dead end after all.
Apparently not. In it.
I don't know.
How old do you suppose this is? 1,000 years? More?
I don't know. I've never seen anything like it before. Who is that in the middle, do you think?
Judge of God. Oh, Phoenix.
You're him. The second dominant of fire. Who are you?
What?
What? I'm back.
Joshua chose me to be his shield. He gave me his blessing and asked me to keep him safe. I should have protected him that day. It was my duty.
Five.
Joshua!
Joshua died. I killed him. And I blamed another for what I did. To spare myself the guilt. I feared that by accepting it, I would lose what little was left of me. So I ran from everything. And now, are you ready to accept the truth? I am. I know it won't be easy, but it's what I must do. So that Joshua's soul can finally rest in peace.
He's alive. He's alive! I don't even know. So much fire, oh my god. So much fire. Wow.
truth of it now. You are not afraid. I am.
No one with the fear vibe keeps overheating.
Are you all right?
Yes. Yeah.
It's nothing. I'll be fine. No more chasing shadows. The hooded man isn't here. We should go.
Clive, are you sure you're all right? Whatever it is, you can tell me.
I had a hard enough time telling myself. I awakened as a dominant of fire, right here in this castle. And I've been running from it ever since. But now I know for certain. The second Icon of Fire, who killed my brother and burned this castle to the ground, was me. Ifrit.
Clive.
I took so many lives that night, and destroyed so many more, including yours. And I must atone for the crimes I've committed, but not before I learn the whole truth. How can a second Icon of Fire even exist? And why was I chosen as its dominant? Who is the hooded man who brought us here? And what does he want? since I'm still breathing, I might as well make myself useful.
We'll find your answers together. I want to learn the truth too.
Really?
There'll be time enough for atonement when we're done.
Really, Shiva?
I was hoping you'd
say. You're Shiva.
I don't think I could do this without you. You never were one to hide from the truth. Even when we were young. And you haven't changed a bit.
You're wrong. I have changed. But I don't want to be that person anymore. The things she did were unforgivable. And yet, they're what brought us back together.
Thank you, Jill.
If he is here, then the disturbance I felt at the care must have been confounded. The hour is later than I thought.
But meanwhile, Castle does book. That. Oh, that. The dominant for Titan.
Who delivered the coffin said, he said Sid paid him.
I let you run amok with the rest of your rats, and this is how you repay me? Find out where he is. I'll crush him, flay him, rip out his heart, him and all his filthy brood, and send every last one of them to him. Out. No!
Yes, yes, my lord.
No! Now. How about not now? Huh? What happened to you, Benedicta? Huh?
Benedicta.
He's dead. Yes, he goes on the next episode, yeah.